I'm back with more NBA 2K16. Yeah, I told you I would come back. I told you. Oh shit, I don't feel a little bit. Alright, y'all. I'm watching my own goddamn shit. Alright, let's start it. Let me see something though. Let me check on. Let a nigga check on something. NBA. Damn. 1,000. Shit, this shit up. Alright, let's get to it. Let's get to it. Did y'all need to tell me those? I'm so surprised. Nigga just wants to be.
Yeah, we hit the spot right now, though. Oh, yeah, you know my boy's about to take it.
I want you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game for Freeman.
Come on, bro.
Vic, I'm serious.
Cece, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Freaky, he's gonna take it all the way. He's
you need to fix his hairline.
Business.
Come on, Freak. Show them no mercy. Hey, we got this title. Come on.
We got this, my boy. We got this. And hey, we take it state, man. We take it state. Hey, he take it state, though.
Vic, come on.
Okay.
My man.
Vic. I'm serious.
Let's go. He ain't going straight. God, that's our fucking name. Ooh, wide open. And he don't pass it. Ooh, like a grown ass man, what the? Oh, we pause it. All right, two of me. Focus that, but good. Green light district. Green light district. No, I gotta put on your thought. You know that. You did. Nice, great quarterback. Watch it, huh? In a trap, already with your pride. Keep it in your left, not to the sack. Such a lot of close cut. Wait a minute. It's all my day season. My day season. Not a piece. I'm gonna make a deal. Stop. I'm out on my jaw. stack. And I'm in the head. Oh, please, get it. I should go to
spend it all on my team and my goals too. Spend the system on the brush, but it all news. Spend it high on the green carpet.
So many blessings on me and my goals. Keep it in your left, not to the side. you so out of patience, too. Guys. Hey, I can replay it, bro. God. Yeah. Quavo, awesome. These babies are here. These babies. I need some more assists. I got 3 assists. Aw, I gotta bring that shit up. Nice, great, quarterback, watch it, half. And bro, I'm packing the shit out of these people. Oh my god. Look at that! This icon's crack. This is my red keys, my red keys, not a piece. Can you see? My god, I'm like John Cena. Get in the nigga, oh me. Keep it in your left, not to the sack. I was just about to dunk on someone, but I'm like, down your feet. Stop. Damn. I should be down your feet. Oh, look at right. I don't know why I put it. This nigga is get it from deep. Wait, hold on. Did you just say I'm cracking? This my bitch. This physical booty bitch, man. This. I'm ski out a nigga, cause this. Then that's my best friend. Go faster. I don't walk around with pity in your joke, I'm just pulling on my chest a fucking blouse, with the rain shot, you did that. I don't know a thing about you if you still there. Hit him with it.
Georgetown University.
The knee pads though. That jacket though. That motherfucking tip fade though.
I'm excited to become a Hoyer. Continue my development underneath a great basketball legacy there. So everyone, thank
that
you for tuning
though.
In. And remember, it all started in Harlem. Right
here. Yo. Push me in the hand. I got some good at a little stuff. But I don't know about Tiffany. Make it and say what? And she is. Bitch, I'm making friends, I did that. I don't know a thing about you if you said that. You don't know that blocker, nigga, get that. Get it, no crap, get that. Walk over now, sweet pig. I spot my bitch and I see that blocker break. I mean, that is my own chin. Yo, bitch, don't play that blocker down.
Peace out.
Hi, I'm back, y'all.
Glad that's over.
Just begun.
Just begun, baby.
I can't wait to get the Georgetown.
Hi, I'm back, y'all.
Glad that's over. Frequency vibrations. Well, you know that little dance he does? He came out doing that.
Freaking vibrant.
Oh, my goodness. Freaking it.
Big Georgetown. See. Come on. How to play him. But yeah, help me. This is my last time saying this shit, bro. If y'all don't, I swear to God, I'm deleting this. Well, now I next don't even fucking care. I don't give a fuck. So. But yeah, though. Help me get one of the subscribers, y'all.
Get a chance to play ball, play ball.
On this week's episode of NBA 2K TV, we're at Terminal 23 with Carmelo Anthony for his
historia no contada de nuestros ancestros con el viento que dejaron los abuelos y que viven cada pensamiento de esta
madre. Chicago.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome to 2K Sports, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith. And Brooklyn is where we'll be going just moments from now, as the Nets will be going up against the Chicago Bulls.
Now,
the Bulls, this is a team they knocked out of the first round in last year's playoffs, so they'd better be ready. Some extra motivation on this one. And as we take a few moments here, Shaq, the term basketball IQ is constantly thrown around these days. What exactly is meant by that? Because I don't have... Kevin Harlan has a very high basketball IQ. Shaq has it too.
There's 1:26 left in the first half. So the Bulls five right now at the 3 and 4, Butler and Boozer. Freak is out there with Tony Roden. And it's Aldrich in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Now here is Augustine. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
The drive by LeBron. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. Quick ends and the ability to anticipate the opening to create a turnover so valuable, especially for a guard, as we see two tremendous talents with their ability to steal that ball away.
You know, and John Stockton, the only player to have cracked the 3,000 barrier in terms of career steals. If you ask the fans about Stockton, and it's his passing, they'll remember. But if you ask the players he's played up against, it, they'll tell you it's his defense that was just as sharp.
And again, it's the Nets missing.
He just has not been able to get into that groove yet, guys. But as a whole, it hasn't affected them too much.
There's the pick. And a wide-open look for Freak. Looking with the rebound. Coming into this, having nice comeback against the Rockets in their last game.
And how about the game plan that was constructed for that one? I mean, it was apparent how powerless the D was to stop it.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it. I mean, they just didn't have an answer for anything they threw at them.
Boozer is green on Jack. Here's Augustine.
Why? I'm done. I'm just doing this stuff.
Here's Johnson. And a great assist by Jack as that one goes in. Jack's got 3 assists in the game. And through the first half, a pretty lofty.
I don't have faith
in Kevin. We have Brooke Lopez with us. What's the attitude you have as a team right now?
Good. Better one for you. We bought this 3 months.
It's a great night every night, you know. And play basketball, you know. It's a lot of fun.
Brooke, thank you very much. Kevin, over to you.
Thanks, Doris. And we'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter started.
Bitch, you know I'm going deep. She get the hit, so she welcome to my bed.
All right, fellas, let's focus. It's not going to be easy to quiet this crowd down in the second half, but we can do it.
Welcome back, everyone, to the start of the second half. Big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows down in the third and fourth quarters.
Some good play from Rose in this one. He's got 11 points and the contribution from the line for him. He's made 5.
Hollis Jefferson's checked in for Young, for Tyler Johnson. And Jared Jack has subbed in for Matthew Dellavedova. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new checked in for Noah. Miritich comes in for Portis. Tony Roden is checked in for Lonnie Stone. And Freak subbed in for Derrick Rose. Jared Jack is out there with Powell. And it's LeBron James. And it's Brooke Lopez.
And he would stay out of it.
Jefferson in at the small forward. So that's the Nets 5.
Temporary lapse of focus from them on that turnover. It's embarrassing, but on occasion it does happen.
Bulls trail by 15. Boston kicks to Maravich. Aldrich dishes to Butler. They set the screen. Augustine from outside. And the rebound goes to Lopez.
You know, so many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle. And that's held true in this one so far.
And Clark, their effort on the glass has given them the advantage, but it's also been the effort in general that's made a difference.
Augustine against Chad. And so he owns a trip to the line. Officials on the contact, and he'll shoot two. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the night.
We might see the defense adjust at halftime to slow the break, but that has not been the case.
Another part of their game that's made a difference tonight is all the second chance points they've been able to get.
The drive by James. And James shot, and it's Lopez laying it in. Lopez has gotten 11 points.
Just not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they came for it.
Well, Ray, I know you're a little guy, but you know what it means to box out, and it's an effort thing and a mindset deal. You got to get your body between that other player and the ball.
Here's Roden. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
And that's the kind of move that will always pay off, even against tight defense, like he was facing on that possession.
Johnson, he's checked in for Hollis Jefferson. Boozer, he's checked in for the Bulls. Augustine against Jack. Too long in the paint. He's hit with a second violation. And this is his first trip to the line tonight. And so he hits the technical free throw. Puts it up off the inbound. James. French possession on the putback. LeBron's got four this quarter.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative. They've played, I think, with more purpose so far.
Boozer with a screen for Augustine. Down to five on the shot clock. Not enough on that one as it misses. Johnson, wide open, he's fired. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Hopefully making some changes. LeBron's checked in for Lopez. Hollis Jefferson comes in for Thaddeus Young. And Jared Jack is subbed in for Matthew Dellavedova. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Cole Aldrich, he's checked in for
Noah.
Hey! Boozer comes in for Portis. Tony Roten, he's checked in for Rodney Stuckey. And Freak subbed in for Derrick Rose. So the Bulls five right now. Augustine, he's in at the point. Cole Aldrich is out there with Boozer. Then it's Tony Roten. And it's Miritich in at the small forward position.
And guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for the Nets.
You know, a team can have a great shooting night without getting a lot of assists, but tonight, Clark, they had both.
They sure did. I mean, the ball was moving, and guys were knocking down shots.
And with his effort tonight, grabbing the 8th win.
You always like to jump on your opponent early in the season series. This is just the first of three between these two teams, but a good win to go up 1-0.
I'm just shooting. I don't care.
You have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for LeBron James. He was doing everything right in the first game. Definitely had the idea. I don't want to say they're trying to run up the score here, but they do keep adding to the lead.
Well, I know you don't want to say it, but I will, Clark. They're trying to run the score up here, plain and simple. They're trying to throw salt all in that room.
Augustine, that's good.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there. A little artistry on the inside helps him make it happen.
Come on, Vincent.
Now, Jack.
No.
And so So it's pretty easily grabbing this one. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team. No questions.
Listen to that again.
That'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the game. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. Have a good evening.
See you next time.